Now I would like to focus on the Swayam portal. As a learner, when you entered with the help of login and password in the Swayam portal, we should be careful about some dashboard. There is dashboard and we have to know how to use this dashboard for this entire program. Login ID and password is already provided to all the learner while they enroll on Swayam. With the help of login ID and password, you can enter and you can see the first windows in front of you like this. On these windows, you can see some menus like announcement, about the course, ask a question, progress, and mentor. Now we are seeing one by one what is the use of all these menus or tabs. Under the announcement, you can get latest updates of the course. There are news and announcement are continuously appear in this box. So as a learner, you can always touch with this announcement. So you will update about our courses and all the latest news. There is another tab which is about the course. I think all the learners are well known about this course. There is the brief description about this refresher course, which is on teacher and teaching in higher education. So you can get it, the brief description, under this menu. If you see, there is another one tab, is that ask a question. It is very new initiation taken by the Swayam and AICT in this learning platform. So under this ask a question, we have a discussion forum. This is a big dashboard. And all our learners are coming to on this discussion forum. We can discuss the various issues regarding teacher and teaching in higher education. Under the discussion forum, you can ask the question and you can discuss the points with your peer learner. So with the help of this discussion forum, you can get it different kind of the ideas of all the learners. You cannot imagine that all the learners come to on single learning platform. This is the great massification on online platform. Now there is another menu, which is the progress. Under the progress, you can see there are the different kind of the bullets. First, what is the date of enrollment? Second, your email ID. Then your name, assessment course, certificates details, subscribe, unsubscribes, and announcement. And very important thing, that unsubscribe from the forum. Friends, you see, on which date you are enrolled, it is clearly mentioned there. Your email ID, which is you use for the registration. There is the name, you can complete put it your name in this menu, because this name is used for your certificate. So I will show you the edit profile also. If you see, there is one line on this window that manage course registration from your profile. And the last tab is that mentor. You can select your mentor with the help of this board. Now I would like to show you that how to you edit your profile. You cannot edit your profile after 31st September 2019, because we are going to close all the registration before this date. So before this date, you can check the details of your credentials. For example, check your the spell of the name, because it will appear on the certificate. It is request to all of you, check the mobile number which is correct. So this is the important two things. You have to be careful about your name. You can change it before the last date of the registration. Friends, I would like to show you two things which is very important on the registration form, that you should agree to the same terms of service, and I agree While you are updating the profile, you have to agree last two the bullets. One is that I agree to Swayam terms of service, and second is that I agree to follow the honor code. So you have to select and update your profile. Once you update the profile, you cannot make a change after the end of the registration date, which is, I already mentioned, 31st September 2019. Friends, by and large, now you are quite aware about the course on teacher and teaching of higher education in India. I hope this course will be assessed. I hope this course will be enlightened to you, and entire course will be assessed through the online exam with the help of National Testing Authority at the end. You are now aware about all the learning experiences which you will gain through this course. The course will be running through the help of e-content videos, self-instruction learning material, and e-materials. So, I wish to all of you for this course. Enjoy the course and update with the latest knowledge with this course. Come to join Swayam and enjoy the future of higher education in India. Thank you.